Last year, I visited an exhibition on Mahatma Gandhi, Martin Luther King, and Nelson Mandela, which was held at the Nieuwe Kerk in Amsterdam. The name of this exhibition was We Have a Dream. I wanted to experience the beliefs and ideals of these men and the effort they put in, each in their own way, to make the world a better place to live in for all. I was particularly interested in the Gandhi section of this exhibition, and this had to do with the fact that I've been visiting India once per year over the last 5 years. I really can say that I love the country, I love its people, its temples, and its food. One of the areas I got to know quite well is the city of Pune and its surroundings. During a few of these occasions, I visited Aga Khan Palace, where Mahatma Gandhi was held imprisoned for some time during World War II. Nowadays, it holds a museum on the life of Mr. Gandhi. Here, I got inspired by one of many statements of his, which to me holds eternal validity. It is, be the change you want to see in the world. Well, in my very own way, I try to live up to this statement, like lowering my energy need by taking isolation measures in my home and by producing my own solar energy, or like participating in and raising funds for sporting events for the benefit of the sick and needy, just to name a few. Okay, everyone, I'm closing the speech with the statement, live your dream peacefully.